With two fences left to jump, and Midnight Court coming there strongly on the inside of Fort Devon, and Royal Frolic to take it up now. And it's John Francome bidding for compensation for that defeat in the Daily Express Triumph Hurdle as he comes to the second last to try and win Fred Winter his first Gold Cup. He comes to the second last, well clear, jumps it well. It's Midnight Court going away now from Royal Frolic and Fort Devon. Then comes Master H and Bachelor's Hall coming to the last fence now, and Midnight Court has only got to jump. He jumps it well and strides away from it to a great roar. Royal Frolic has fallen at the last. And as they race up towards the line, Midnight Court going away from the remainder. Brown Lass putting in a tremendous run. So is Bachelor's Hall and Master H. But as they come up towards the line, it's Midnight Court. Well, clearly wins the Piper Champagne Gold Cup. Midnight Court wins it. It's a photo between Brown Lass and Bachelor's Hall and Master H for second, third and fourth.